Dakota. Now, way down south in Fargo, whenever we need a little something extra, we like to do a little thing we call the brown nose. And we like all you fine ladies and gentlemen here tonight to help us out in doing the brown nose. So whenever I shout, what you gonna do? You gonna shout back, gonna brown nose, gonna brown nose. You think you can handle that? I'm pretty sure you can. Let's give it a try. What you gonna do? Oh, ladies and gentlemen, you should all be rounded up and shot. That was terrible. What you gonna do? Yes, yes, that's so much better. You have my permission to go out and reproduce. You're a lovely human being. So now we're gonna do a little brown nosing for you. Are you excited? Are you ready? Okay then, here we go. When you want that job, I say now what you gonna do? What's the sign, y'all band? I say now what you gonna do? Mercy! I jumped back, kicked myself like 300 times. All right. Now I know many of you fine ladies and gentlemen have begun to ask yourself, ooh, but that's the shine of Shopbox. How do we do this wild new thing you call a brown nose? Well, take a second. Prepare yourself mentally and physically. We'll show you how to brown nose. Bend your knees. Now move your head like this. Tuck it in, bitch. Give that butt a kiss. Kiss my asking for some green. I say now, what you gonna do? Really mean, I say now what you gonna do?